delighted to be here with Sylvain to talk about artificial intelligence. All right, Sylvain, tell me, what are the risks and opportunities that AI creates?
With AI, we have massive opportunities in many fields. We can use AI to improve the operations of every company, be more resilient, be better on the CO2 front, for instance. We bring customer engagement to the next level. We can improve medical treatments, education, agriculture, many things. I also see real risks. And the big risk is what happens if some of those algos suddenly run amok, do stupid things, nobody's in the loop to sort of control them. So we'll be deploying AI in more and more fields in our daily lives, and we need to be more and more responsible in the way we'll be deploying AI.
So how does that idea of being responsible with artificial intelligence fit in with the agendas of very busy CEOs?
Very busy CEOs who need to put that topic front and center for them, because responsible AI is not just about compliance and complying with regulations. It's much more. Complying with regulation is obviously table stake. But basically, companies need to do more. They need to do their own ways of making sure they are very responsible. And we have a survey where most leaders would say, I do responsible AI because I need trust. I want to develop my business with customers. It's not a matter of compliance. And that's why the role of CEO is so important, because many companies will take their own choice. Where do I consider personalization becomes discrimination? How do I want people in the loop on critical application in my own company? And it will touch the identity of company. Hence, CEOs need to be active on this one.
Really interesting. How do you think organizations can approach this idea of AI governance?
They need to change the lens, because today in many organizations, once you have a responsible AI committee, people think, okay, we are done. And in our last survey, we see that 55% of company leaders are super complacent with themselves, and they overestimate how good they do. It's not just about governance. It's a full function that needs to be built. You need teams to figure out how to test algorithms, how to make sure they are good, to measure potential deviation over time around what algos are doing, who are vetting which tools you are allowed to use or not, how to engage people, and how to keep humans in the loop where it's necessary. So it's not just governance. It's much bigger. It's a full new function. And although most companies want to move, they're not there yet.
Sylvain, thanks very much for stopping into the studio.